4 years since they arrived on this planet, and not a day passes that the survivors, forced to live in various cities, do not live in fear. I have vowed to end that fear.